Good evening, comrades. As you all know, it has been a very long Sunday, and we are now here ready to give you the outcome of the voting process. Also, to take this opportunity at this stage to thank the Electoral Commission for its guidance and the extended team encompassing the leagues and the provincial monitors who joined the Electoral Commission during its work. Without any waste of time, comrades, I know you're waiting with bated breath. The brief statistical information with regard to the voting is as follows. The adopted credentials by conference are 4,776. And in this instance, comrades, with this first round of voting, we had a total of 4,708 votes cast, giving us a 99% poll to the voting. Comrades, I'm going to give you the results in the order of how the names appeared on the ballot paper. And I would beg you to give me the opportunity to finish the stats per position before you can start celebrating. I will start with the spoiled ballots for the position of Deputy President. We had 3 spoiled ballots and 4 abstentions. And the distribution of votes is as follows. Comrade Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma received 2,261 votes, and Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa received 2,440 votes. We declare Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa as the new president of the African National Congress. May I request Comrade Cyril Ramaphosa to come to the stage, please? Thank you. comrades. The results for the next position. Is that of Deputy President? Thank you, comrades. The next position is that of Deputy President. The outcome of the voting for this position is as follows. We received 7 spoiled ballots and 4 abstentions, and the distribution of votes is as follows. Comrade David Mabuza, 2538 votes. Comrade Lindiwe Sisulu, 2159 votes. Comrade David Mabuza is the new Deputy President of the African National Congress. Comrade David, please come up to the stage. Thank you, comrades. The next position is a position for National Chairperson. In this instance, we received 7 spoiled ballots and 14 abstentions. And the distribution of votes is as follows. Comrade Gwede Mantashe at 2418 votes, and Comrade Nati Mtetwa at 2269. The new national chairperson is Comrade Gwede Mantashe. Could the comrade please come to the fore? Commission, Secretary General, at spoiled ballots totaling 4 votes and 8 abstentions, and the votes are as follows. Comrade Ace Mahashule at 2,360 votes. Comrade Senzo Mkunu, 2,336 votes. Thank you, comrades. Our next position is the position of Deputy Secretary General. Again, we received 4 spoiled ballots with 17 abstentions. And the distribution of votes is as follows. Comrade Jesse Duarte, 2,474 votes. And Comrade Zingiswa Losi, 2,213. Comrade Jesse Duarte retains her position. position, the very last position for Treasurer General, we received 6 spoiled ballots and 7 abstentions, and the distribution of votes is as follows. Comrade Paul Mashatile at 2517 votes, and Comrade Maite Nkwana Mashabane at 2178 votes. Comrade Paul Mashatile is the new Treasurer General.